Hi friends, welcome to Tutors Funny channel. Today I'm going to teach if I type something on the text field. If you click OK, the same text display on the message box like this. Okay, so how to do the thing step by step, we'll see. Let's stop it. Go to the file, new Java project. Yeah, we have to type the project name like this. Next, finish. Now your new project has been created successfully, the folder. Now here first what I'm going, right click, new, expand it, src, this one. Here we have to go here, new, others, Windows builder. Under the builder, Windows builder, we have to select as under the Sui designer, application vendor, click next, give any name, click OK. The frame has been created successfully. Go to the design. Here I'm going to drag one text field. Here, drag it. Before drag it, we have set this as select, right click, set, absolute. Drag the text field like this. Select and drag it here. After that button, click and drag it over here. Right. Select the button. We have to change the text as OK. That's the things we have to do. Now when you are type something else, click OK button, it display on the message box. So select the OK button, right click. Here we have to right click, add the event handler, action, action perform. Here we have to type J option pan. Dot show message dialog null. Here we have to type what is the value you are, sorry, you have to go to source, you have to type something else first. Okay, now here, now I just go here. If you have click without type anything else, click OK. Here the message you are right inside the button, it will be display appearing on the screen. So here what I'm going to say, you have to write the string here, type variable, have type here a. Here after what I did is go here, click the text field, name it as txt, what's the name, txt, txt, you can give in txt text. Just here, the name as txt text, right? So you just copy this one, go to the source, text dot get text method. Text. Right. Now here what I'm going to do is here you type string a equal get text, right? So here you type over here. Now let's click OK. If you type something else, click OK here, it will display on screen. If you type is John, click OK button, okay, John will be displayed over here. Right, very simple stuff, right? This is how we have used the message box. Okay, simply we have used the message box look like this. I hope you can understand this. Thank you for watching. If you have any doubt on this, you can ask me anytime. If you like my channel, please subscribe me, like me. Thank you for watching.